I think I brought that with me today.
Hey, BLK, y'all got this, right?
Mario,
I haven't had that money right now.
It's crazy because this is
the third time it's moved ahead. It's finally about to go down. And I'm ready to eat, man. I'm ready to eat. He's been a long time coming. I swear. He's not going to wait for the corner to come back. And he's finally back. This is like the box still. This is like this. And I'm going to come back to this. We're going to back to something else too. I can guarantee you won't hit more than 2 points shots until we're
off. Oh, I know, because one of them is going to be over. We'll put you on the back. That's the only way that's going to be. That's going to happen.
You know what I'm saying? He's very ass over, man. And I can do 12 of them right now.
That's good. It might not go to it. It might not need that.
Ladies and gentlemen, the BLK Prime Manager of the Hospital of the City and the Master Warrior with the WBO Welterweight Championship offer.
Thank you so much. Fighters, these guys want to interview you guys. If you guys want to speak on some stuff, please come down for one-on-ones.